All right. The final question and answer portion happens right now. So we have five envelopes right here containing different questions. For this round, we will give them 30 seconds to answer. When they hear this sound, time is up. This is their last chance to convince the judges that they deserve the crown, so our judges are definitely going to be listening intently. Ladies, we have five envelopes here. All you have to do is tell me which envelope you pick, and I will read the question, okay? Shall we begin? Are you ready? Judges, are you ready? Yes. All right, let's go ahead and start with Cebu Province.
Number two.
All right. Question number two. How will you empower young women and help them become more socially aware?
Hello, good evening, everyone. Now with social media, this tool has been a driving force in all of us. But we have to draw a borderline so that this youth will not take advantage of the social media. We have to see the social media, like how it is, the way it is designed, and that is to unite people and never to divide us in the first place. We have to be responsible users. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Cebu Province. All right, Cebu City, you are next. Pick a number. She says number five, correct?
Yes, that's right.
Question number five. Remember, you have 30 seconds after I finish reading the question. If during your reign as Miss Universe Philippines, things happen in your life that make you sad and uninspired, how would you be able to continue inspiring others?
It is very evident that all of us went through difficulties during this pandemic, but it is also proof that we are able to rise to the occasion. And if anything happened to me during my reign, I will not give up and inspire others by rising to the problems that I am encountering and by inspiring them that whatever you're going through, you will be able to overcome it.
Thank you so much, Cebu City. Okay, here we go with our next beautiful contestant, Taguig. Good evening, Katrina. Choose a number.
Four.
Oh, okay. Question number four. What do you think is the most inspiring quality that a Miss Universe Philippines should possess and why?
It would have to be the ability to have compassion and relate to other people, because as we know, Miss Universe has to be able to connect from people in all different countries, from all different classes. So I would have to say relatability and compassion, because as a Miss Universe, it's your job to inspire others and to genuinely want to help, whether it be the organizations or any companies or groups of people. So there you go, compassion and, of course,
this Katrina, is the gig, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Next up, Cavite. All right.
Could I please have number three?
Number three. All right. Question number three, Cavite. Sounds like we're just up here like doing math. 3, 11, 6. Question number three. In your journey to be Miss Universe Philippines, what has been the most inspiring part and why?
The people that I've met and the stories that I've heard. Especially during the pandemic, people have risen to overcome everything that they've gone through. And I'm someone, I've been incredibly privileged and I haven't had to
go through that many issues in my life, but meeting so many people who have had so many battles and hearing their stories and hearing how they overcame them, that's what inspires me. That's what inspires me to continue to help the Filipinos in the way that I know how, which is through my advocacy, through architecture and heritage conservation.
Thank you very much. Round of applause for Cavite. All right, Pangasinan. Let me guess.
Hello again.
One.
Yes.
Yes.
That's right.
All right. Here's your question. Are you ready?
Yes.
If you win the crown tonight, how will you inspire other women to get out of their comfort zone?
Just me being here, I am getting out of my comfort zone. I am conquering my fear because I am afraid to talk in front of a lot of people. But I hope that through me, I get to inspire so many to do the same, to achieve their dreams, but to also reach for the universe.
Thank you so much. Once again, round of applause for Pangasinan. There you have it, our question and answer and microphone number calling competition. It's really a difficult task to win Miss Universe Philippines, but it's going to be worth it in the end. Well done, ladies. When we return, let's take a final look at our final five and say thank you and goodbye to our reigning queens. All that and more when Miss Universe Philippines returns live from Bohol.